Now, let's create a new section to showcase some of our products on the home page. So to do that, I'm going to use this heading style for that particular section. So I don't need to create it afresh. I'll just right click on edit section here, copy. Now come down here, right click, paste, so that I'll have the same design for my heading. So what I need to do is I click to delete this. Then I go to elements. Then I search for tab and I'll choose this tab for S-Kit. We are getting this particular tab as a result of the elements case we installed earlier. So I'll go ahead and center it. Now under tab contents, I change these headings. So first of all, WordPress, I'll change it to recent so that it will display my recent products. I don't need this icon, so I'll make it none. Next, I change PrestaShop shop to featured to display my featured product, none for icon. And then the third one, best sellers. I have three and I need four, so I'll add one by clicking on duplicate. I'll just duplicate best sellers. Then I click on it to change it to sale, so that I'll add my product that are on sale over here. So how do I get my recent products? To get it, I go over to Google. Then I search for WooCommerce short course. I click on the very first link, the one that has docs.woocommerce.com. Now I scroll down to examples of product scenarios. So I'm looking for recent or newest product. So I select it, right click, copy. I go back to Elementor. So currently it is under visual. I remove everything. Then I go to text and I paste it right here. Awesome. So this will display my recent or my most recent products. Next, I go to featured, click on it. Then I go back to WooCommerce short course and I look for featured right there. Right click, copy. Now remove all this. Then I go to text. Then I paste. So let me go to featured. Right now I won't see any featured product because I don't have any featured products yet. So I can quickly add some featured products. So I go back to the dashboard of my website. Then I go to all products. So I can make this a featured product by clicking on the star icon here. So it is now filled. So let me choose some featured products. So I want to choose 8 featured products and I'll get back to you. All right, I have my featured products. So let me go back in here and I can refresh the page. Before you do that, make sure you update it. All right, so I go to featured. Awesome, so I have my featured products in here. Don't worry, we'll look at how to style them up in a moment. So next I go to best sellers. So I will go and grab the short code for best sellers. Okay, best selling products. I select it, copy. So I remove this. Then I go to text, paste. Let's take a look. Awesome. I mean, I have 3 best selling products. And then finally, I'll grab the code for products on sale. Copy. remove this text, paste, and let's take a look. Awesome. All right, now what I want to do is I want to specify the number of products I want to display on every single tab. So let me go to recent first. Product limit is 4, the number of columns 4. So product limit, I'll make it 8. Okay, that's it. Then I go to featured, go to text, I'll make that 8 products, and then the number of columns, I'll make it 4. And let's take a look. Awesome. I'll go ahead and do the same thing for best sellers and sale products. All right, I've added the rest. Awesome. And then sale, meaning I only have one product on sale. I update. Now let's style the tabs here. So I go to style. So there are nav items. So I click on nav items right here. Typography, I'll make it Poppins as usual. And then the size, I'll choose 30. 30 is way big. I'll make it 20. 20 is perfect. The text color, that is the title color, I'll make it black. And then the active color, that is this one. This one is active for now. I choose a global color, orange. Perfect. Now let's take a look. So I click here. Now I don't need this border, so I'll take it off. So under normal border type, I make it none. I need to correct this little error here. This is not featured category. It's supposed to be featured products. So I select it. So under second heading, okay, maybe I'll make it top products. Top. And then categories will now be products. Perfect. Okay, that's it. So I update. So that's it on how to add featured products to the homepage of your e-commerce website.